Welcome to DPV technology. In the last video, we controlled the bipolar NEMA 17 series stepper motor using L293d motor driver board. In that video, we did not explain the code used for that. In this video, we will briefly understand the code. So let's get started. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. So here is our code. At the beginning of the code, we have included the Adafruit Motorshield library has include afmotor.h. Then we have to define the af stepper constructor which defines a stepper motor. Here we have to pass two parameters. The first parameter is step per revolution. It is 200 in our case. Check the datasheet of the motor to know the step per revolution of your motor. The second parameter is port number. That means in which side we have connected the stepper motor in the L293d motor shield. The side in which M1 and M2 are written in the shield is port 1. And the other side is port 2 for the stepper. If we connect our stepper in M3 and M4 port in the shield, then we have to write 2 here in the code. Okay, if we use two motors, then we have to use a different name instead of motor. Suppose we have connected another motor of 48 steps per revolution and in port 2, then we have to write F stepper another motor 48.2. You can choose any name instead of motor and another motor. But this should be unique name. Next, we have written serial.begin 9600 for serial monitor. And then serial.println stepper test to print this line on serial monitor. You can skip these lines. Next, motor.setSpeed 10 line define the speed in RPM. Change it and check the speed of your motor. A stepper motor can be run by energizing each coil inside it. We can energize a single coil at a time, or we can energize two coils at a time, or with different style. So here are four different ways: single, double, interleave, and microstrip. Each style has its own advantages and disadvantages. Just Google it to know more about it. Or you can watch our video how a stepper motor works on our channel. So in the void loop section, we have written motor.step 100 forward single. This 100 means the motor will complete 100 steps in forwarding direction. That is why we have written here forward. And then the technique is single coil energized at a time. Similarly, motor.step 100 backward single for 100 steps in the backward direction. We have repeated the code for double, interleaved, and microstrapping technique. You can buy all types of electronic components, modules, sensors at best price from www.dpvtechnology.com. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos.